President Trump says the choice is clear. Conservative warrior John James for Senate. Trump says John James is, quote, strong on crime and borders and loves our military. Strong on veterans and the Second Amendment. President Trump says John James is a star and gives James his full endorsement.
I'm John James. I hate politics, but I love this country. And I approve this message because America is worth fighting for.
John James, President Trump's choice for Senate.